Hello everyone and welcome back. So we are going to be playing a game called Postmouse. And I don't remember what all is supposed to be going on, but I do remember that we are playing as this mouse right here. So, let's get into it. Postmouse. What, boss? What? Postmouse, I have a job for you. I know this is sudden, but no one has seen Carl the Post Pigeon in 3 days, and the post office is getting seriously backed up with all these letters. I would go and deliver this myself, but I'm not as young and spry as I used to be, so it's up to you. But boss, I've never gone that far out before. Never got any training for this. Postmouse, I've seen the twinkle in your eye. I can tell you want to get out and explore the world beyond our little nook. Well, yes. But this is also sudden, and if you do well today, you might even prove that you've guts to deliver alongside the veteran post pigeons. So how about it? I can try it. Very good. Now, the receptionist you're looking for goes by the name of Pablo. He should be somewhere over yonder, by the great crane. You can use the map next to the post office if you need to orient yourself. Sorry. Now hop to it. Oh, hiya, Postmouse. Oh, hiya, Postmouse. Where are you heading? The boss gave me, He did what? Oh, man, I can't wait to see that pigeon's face when he sees he had to fill in for him. He'll be so embarrassed. So who are you looking for? Someone named Pablo? Pablo? Where have I heard that? Got it. Pablo is a tortoise, if I remember correctly. You know, giant shell, menacing beak. And swallow a mouse whole? Oh, but I'm sure it's fine. You haven't had a case of predation around these parts for the better part of a cycle. Tortoises are usually fine. Oh, keep that in mind. Thank you for warning me. I am going the wrong way. Seems. Oh. Sasha? He is my favorite little sibling. How's the post office job going? Is that old toad me still making you do boring desk work? I like to help where I can, but why are you here? You sound like you don't want me here. Your big sister is hurt. That reminds me. I'm not here for you, don't be mistaken. The mother is starting to hire some of our siblings to kidnap you if you don't show up for family dinner again soon. So you should consider doing that. I'll consider it. Good. She'll probably try talking you into joining the family business again. But don't worry. Your big sis will help fend her off. You go do your thing, Postmouse. Thank you, Sasha. I really appreciate it. I have a post. Little one. I think you are mistaken. No, this is definitely a letter. Ha ha ha. I meant about me. Yes, this must be from my cousin Pablo. I can see why one would be mistaken. We look alike. We even have matching shell pattern. I'm so sorry, I got the wrong person? The one you were looking for is down the river. The other direction. I can't travel down the river, but you can follow it. Here, you can cross the river where narrow. Okay. Right there. Oh. I was trying to do the sprint and jump. Okay, there we go. Not again. What is this? A small creature has entered my field of vision. Do you know the mayor? The one in charge of this town? Not personally? For shame. I've been pacing around here for too long and seem to have popped into a place I can't get out of. Can you not swim? Swim? I'm a tortoise, not a turtle. And I do not want to get my furs wet. I'm a merchant, you see. I was waiting for news from the town, planning to scout the area. The bureaucracy around here is unbearably slow, and I should know. Are you Mr. Pablo? The one and only. Why do you ask? I have a letter for you from the Yellowwoods Town Hall. Really? The letter is small and hard for me to read. Postmouse, could you read it to me? Maybe a cute voice like yours will soften the blow of rejection. I'll do my best. Ahem. Dear Pablo R. Tortoise, we are happy to inform you that your application to establish Pablo's Earth Land Goods has been approved by the Yellowwoods Ministry. You are to establish your merchant store, no later than the end of fall. Otherwise, we will offer the space to another candidate. Remember to register your lot with Nettle S. Hedgehog at the town hall. Kind regards, Yellowwoods Town. I have prepared myself for rejection, and you, my little savior, have given me hope. But I must say, I wasn't expecting a little creature like yourself to deliver an important letter like this on foot. Did they run out of pigeons in this forest? Curious. It's a longer story, but I'm happy to have been of service. I had to figure out how to get him unstuck. And I was not meaning to end up there. Oh, I missed it. That was not what I wanted to do. All right, come on back around. And I fell off. Why do I keep falling off? Okay, this one I need to take slow. Now to figure out how I'm gonna get myself back. My tiny savior, I don't know how you managed, but the rumbling sound is back, and the way back is clear. Now I can make it to my lot in time. You have saved my business and my hide. If there is anything you need, come back and ask. Thank you, Sir Pablo. I was happy to be of service. Okay. Now to head back. All right, it's time to head back, I guess. Postmouse. Back so soon? The recipient was a bit stuck, but actually helped that huge tortoise out. Manage, did you? Tell you what, Postmouse, I'll keep running the desk if you keep at it with these letters. Keep a lookout for that bird brain Carl while you're out. Well, the first delivery wasn't that bad. I could take another. So where am I going? There's the right attitude. How do you feel about heights, Postmouse? Heights? Well, as long as I can land safely. The letter is addressed to Fifth, Danda, and Amori. There are a nest of robins living at the top of the clock tower. You know, the tall structure to the north. All the way up there? Just a bit of height. I'm sure you'll manage just fine. There are folks counting on you, Postmouse. Gulp. Okay. Postmouse, I heard you helped get the merchant settled in. I only gave him a letter. And that was all you had to do. The rest was merely bureaucracy. Those damnable hedgehogs always take forever to decide on anything. But at least the post arrives quickly. Speaking of... You don't usually deliver the letters, do you? I had to step in because Carl the post pigeon hasn't showed up for work for the past 3 days. You mean the post office poster boy, Carl? That's weird. Hopefully he's just down with the flu or something. Didn't you used to idolize him? I remember it was so cute. You had a picture on your wall and everything. Sasha! Don't worry, I won't tell a soul. So that way. Oh. Why didn't I see where I was going? I don't like this place. Makes my whiskers stand on end. Let's just get out of here for now. I need to figure out how I'm supposed to get up there. I was wanting to touch the... rocks. Maybe I have to go this way. Wrong thing to do. Okay. That's not how I'm supposed to go. There's the lichen. Hello. Excuse me, I'm trying to calculate the value of this property. What property? This giant structure you see here? Right in front of you? Legend says that a family of giants lived here all by their lonesome. But that was ages ago. Oh, well, I'm going to in there to deliver a letter. You are? Well, keep an eye out for ghosts. I'm maybe at a market that wants to live in haunted mansion. Mansions. You wouldn't understand, Postmouse. A landlord's work is quite involved and important. There's just so much free real estate to claim, purpose, all for me and my future tenants. Say, what would be your asking price for the structure way up there? Better go now. Oh boy. He is just a tiny mouse. I was trying. Get on that. And how am I supposed to see through him like that? My camera goes at the weirdest of angles. Mouse? A mouse. Tell me, mouse. Do you hear it? Hear what? The anxious chirping of younglings. I have been listening to it all morning, wondering what I should do about it. Are you sure you don't hear it, though? Don't mice have good hearing? Try focusing your hearing. Okay. Come on. Confused with that. I'll just leave it for now. Okay. I picked that up. I think they all have to be turned off. Thank you. Not quite sure. Damn it. Okay. I need to deal with thing up here. Before I can even remotely use. I'm gonna actually go ahead and end it here for today, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I'll see y'all on Sunday with Genshin Impact. Bye, y'all.